Good morning and welcome to St. Thomas University. Today it will be the Johnson Wales Wildcats taking on the Middle Georgia State Knights here, women's soccer NAIA action. We're just a few minutes away from starting. The men's just finished it up. Final score was the Johnson Wales Wildcats 3, the Knights 0, nil. Take a look at the pitch there. We're just a few minutes away from starting. Again, you'll have 45-minute halves here in the NAI women's action. Teams are just finishing the warm-ups and about to get started. There are the women's Wildcats coming onto the field now. Coached by Eric DeBrzanski. Yes, thank you. Again, we're just a couple minutes from getting started. We can go through the starters for Middle Georgia State University. It'll be number one, Brooke Best. Number two, Royzen Trahey. Number three, Sam Silva. Number six, Madison Bush. Number eight, Marissa Parker. Number 16, Anna Pell. Number 17, Maha Scholin. Number 18, Michaela Crenshaw. Number 19, Lauren Alpazar. Number 25, Hannah Gullickson. And number 32, Michaela Taylor. For the Wildcats, it'll be Jenna Borsma in goalkeeper. Number 2, Ainsley Blanchett. Number 4, Sydney Smedley. Number 8, Annette Sia. Number 11, Desiree Rudnick. Number 12, Christina Medina. Number 13, Melissa Sanchez. Number 15, Sarah Trolley. Number 19, Haley Gordon. Number 20, Samantha Klein. Number 23, Bailey Abrahamoff. That's Coach Eric DeBrzanski right there for the Wildcats. That's your head coach, Vinny Gill, for the Middle Georgia State Knights. We're just a couple seconds from getting started. The teams have taken the field.
I need a copy.
We're good.
So we're underway here. NAIA action. That is Johnson and Wales in the black. Middle Georgia State in the gray. Kicked out of bounds. We'll get a throw in. Throw in Middle Georgia State. Johnson and Wales. Number 20, that's Samantha Klein. Pushes it up to number 12. Christina Medina over to 19. Haley Gordon. Gordon taking it up. Sends it into 15. Sarah Trelay. Out. It'll be a throw-in. Rudnick for Johnson and Wales with throw-in. Cleared out by the Knights. The Knights, number 10. So that's 18. Crenshaw kicked it in. Bearsma there. She'll send it away here. Good kick up. Sends it up to number 11, Rudnick. Ball out. It'll be a throw in for the Knights. Rudnick throwing it in. She gets it into 15. Trelew. Headed out by the Knights. It'll be out. Knights ball, number 19. Gordon throwing it in. 15 Trelew there. The Knights will keep. Rudnick with a throw in. It's into 15 Trelew. She kicks toward the goal. Kicked back out by the Knights. Johnson Wales kins it over. Just missed by 23 Abramoff. Up to number 8, Sia. She gets it. The Knights kick it back out. Go inside. That's number 11, Rudnick. Tries to kick it in toward the goal. Blah by number 25 for Georgia State. That's Gullickson. It'll be a kick for the goal. Goalie kick here. Turns it back out. Knights back in control. Keeping on their side of the field here early. Knights trying to get it back over midfield here. They do get it over to midfield. Kick it down into the left corner. Offsides call. Georgia State. Got 41:01. Clock's running. Little Georgia State. It's number 2, Trahey. Sends it to the right. And it will go out. It'll be the Knights ball. Throw in. Deep throw in. Right here in front of the cameras. Kicked out. It will be.
Throw the ball in.
Number 19. Haley Gordon with a throw in. Trelew bringing the ball up for the Wildcats. Kicked across. 23 Abraham off. Getting a battle here at midfield for control of the ball. Turns it across to number 13, Sanchez. Kicks it over to Blanchette. She sends it up. Trelo right there. Cleared out by number two, Royzen Trahey. Number eight, Sia, will be the throw in for the Wildcats. And across, that'll be number six for Georgia State. Madison Bush pushing it up, sends it across. Knights are right there, kick it back to the goalie, Biersma. She sends it upfield, across midfield. It's number eight. Here's the throw in. Trelo over there. Sends it ahead. Number eight, Sia. This is across the bush. Shot on goal, but high. Number six for Middle Georgia State, Madison Bush. Jenna Biersma, number zero, is the goalie for the Johnson and Wales Wildcats. We're at 38 minutes. Biersma sends it up the left side. Number 11, Desi Rudnick. Foul. 19 Gordon with the kick. Sends her to go. There's Trelo. Roddick heads it back in. Down on the left side. It'll be Ruddick with the throw-in. Rudnick, I'm sorry. Trelo right there, number 15. Sends it in number four. Wide right on the shot by Smedley. Knights will have to throw in. Knights bringing it up the left side. It's a little bit of a breakaway here. Number two of the Wildcats, Blanchett, there with the defense. Kick toward goal, brought out by number 19. Gordon, shot by number 25, pushes in ahead. Biersma cannot come up with it. It'll be a goal for the Knights. There's number three, Sam Silva, with the header. Wildcats push it up. Number 23 kicked it in. The Knights come up with control of the ball. on their side of the field to kick it across midfield. 15 Trelow touches it back to Sydney Smedley. Number 8, Sia, on the right corner. Kicks it to Klein. Klein sends it in deep. A little too deep. Number 11, Rudnick, was there. Pass a little too wide. Goalie kick sending up the right side of the field. Number 16 for the Knights. Pell has control of the ball here on the right side. Sends it up to number 6, Bush. Across to number 18, Azapar. Bush on the right side sends it in. Biersma there for the save. Wildcats control the ball, send it back up. Intercepted, the kick's intercepted by number 2, Trahey. She sends it to 18, sends it into the goal. Biersma there, easy save. And she'll kick it away. Good kick, all the way back out to midfield. Controlled there by Trelow. It's number 4, Smedley, up the right side. It's number 8, C. Smedley again with the control. Out, it'll be the Knights throw-in. Back out. Knights control the ball. Throw in. Wildcats get it, number 20. Klein ahead to Sia. Pushed back up by the Knights. Kicked back in deep by the Wildcats. Trelow's there. Goalkeeper cuts it off. Goalkeeper's number 1, Brooke Best for the Knights. Right here at the left. Number 19, that's Haley Gordon. Throws it in. So keep it, Gordon will be with the throw in again. Trelow coming in. She gets the throw in to her. Kicks it back out to 4, Sia. Smedley. I apologize. The Knights end up with control. Number 11, Rudnick, keeps it. It'll be a goalie kick. It'll be Best. Sends it out left to number 6. Bush, intercepted by number 19. Gordon to Trelow, in deep. Kicked out by number 2. Good defense there by Trahey, Rosen Trahey for the Knights. They throw in. Up by the Knights. Knights control up by midfield. Sends it up cross right, a little too hard and out of bounds. It'll be controlled by the Wildcats. A little under 31 minutes to go. Right here in front of us. Sends it up. It'll be number 18. Crenshaw had it, but number 12. Medina takes it away for the Wildcats. Wildcats trying to get it back across midfield. Rudnick gets it across midfield. Wildcats ball. Rudnick will be throwing it in. Throws it in, there's Trulow. Trulow dribbles it around, sends it out to Smedley. Smedley in a battle there. Number 20, Klein, loses control of the ball. The Knights pushing up. I think we're going to have a foul here. So it'll be the Knights ball. There's the kick ahead. Number 6, Bush on the right corner. Sends it in to number 19, Alzapar, but the kick too high. Missed opportunity there by the Knights. .28-30 to go. Wildcats will control the ball. Throw in to Trulow. Be a throw in for the Knights. 25 throws it in, headed by Rudnick. And the Knights will control the ball. We're about 10 seconds off on the time. Official time is 27:50. The Knights have control of the ball here. Free kick. Sends it in. Deep. Headed back out by the defender for the Wildcats. There are the Knights again pushing up the right side. It's number 6, Bush. Sends it into number 18, Crenshaw. Sends it into goal. Wide right. Biersma will send the ball back out into play. To the far left. Number 8, Parker from Middle Georgia State. Sends it up to number 2 along the left side. Biersma clears it from goal. Number 8, Parker, kicks it out. It'll be the Wildcats ball, throwing it in for Smedley over on the right side. Kicked in across midfield. There's Trulow. She sends it across to number 20, Klein. Klein sending it back around the number that's Medina. Medina tries to get it in. Now back over to Gordon. Abramoff had the ball. Number 6, Bush, bringing it back up to number 18, Crenshaw. They're pushing the action here. Bush from the right corner, taking it a little bit, sends it in. Biersma there with the save. We have a corner kick. Corner kick here for the Knights. Sends it in toward goal. Knights send it back out. And three Silva sends it back over to number two Trahey, or number six Bush, two wide out. It'll be the Wildcats ball throw in by Gordon. Gonna have a substitution in now. Number 17, Isabella Marotti, will come in for Haley Gordon. So Marotti with the throw in. Marotti again with the throw in. Headed back out by the Knights, so we'll do it again. Throw in two for Smedley. Marotti back over to 13, Sanchez. Sanchez is going to take it over to the right side. Kicks it up past midfield. Knights kick it back into their side of the field. Blanchett over there with Sanchez. Sends it back into Biersma. Biersma kicks it back up toward midfield. Duplain was there. Back in. Biersma's calling for it. She gets it. Again, right now we got about 23 minutes to go. 1-0 for the Knights. Pushing the action ahead. It's number 22, Duplain. There's Trulot in the middle of the field. Had a chance. It gets cleared out by number, it's like 23, Alicia McCray. And we're going to have so we're going to have a water break right here. We have 22:58. Go there, you see the Wildcats huddle. Well, we have a chance. We'll thank some of the sponsors. Fast Signs. Fast Signs of Miami, Florida. Experienced graphic designers can create a custom design from the ground up, including surveying and permitting. Installation is a breeze too. Visit Fast Signs in North Miami online. All right, the water break is over. We're coming back out onto the field. Coach Zbrinski. The Wildcats down 1-0 here to the Knights. 22:58 to go. Coming out of the water break, it will be the Wildcats thrown in. They got into Trulot deep. She's inside the goal area. And Best is there for the stop. Number four, Smedley, had a chance. Best kicks it back up to midfield. The Knights are in control there. They kick it back into their defense. Back ahead, headed back in by number 13, Sanchez of the Wildcats. Sends it up to number eight, Annette Sia. It's on the right side, sends it to Blanchett along the right corner. She sends it in. Defended well there by the Knights. I think we may have a corner kick. It will be a corner kick for the Wildcats. That is Blanchett, number two. Just send it in. It's headed in. It's like number 20. Samantha Klein was there for the header to tie this game up for the Wildcats. We're tied at one. 21-27 to go. The Knights send it back into their defense. Up to number six, Bush. The Wildcats back in their defense, send it up to number 20. That was Klein. Here come the Knights. Bush sends it in. It's Crenshaw, deep. She sends it in across. And no Knights were there. Ball sailed out of bounds. Beersma with the goal kick. Got to pause in the action for a moment. All right. She comes Beersma. Puts a foot into the ball, sends it up. Good kick up. The Knights get control, kick it back into the defense of the Wildcats. Blanchette clears it out. The Knights control the ball. Nice throw it in from the left side. Deep throw in. A header right in front of the goal. Beersma right there for the save. We'll stay tied at one. There's going to put the foot into it across midfield. Comes the ball over to the left. There's a battle for it. Good hustle by number 17. Marotti of the Wildcats. The Knights have control of all of it. Gullickson will throw it in. There's the number 16. That's Pell. Sends over to Crenshaw. Crenshaw kicks it up to Bush. Deep inside, Bush able to run it down, sends it in. Good defense by number 13. That's Melissa Sanchez. She clears it away from the goal. We're about 19:30 to go. We're tied at one. Looks like we may have a substitution. For Middle Georgia State, that's number 13, Chloe Handy, going in for number six, Madison Bush. Corner kick for the Knights, sends it in deep. Cleared out. Number 14 of the Wildcats. It's Montez, sent it up. Number four, Smedley, cleared it to midfield, but the Knights kick it back in deep. Sanchez there with the header. But again, number 16 for Georgia State, Middle Georgia State. Pell, it's going in deep. Beersma with the stop. Beersma again with the big kick. Sends it across midfield. Smedley there, back into the Wildcats area. That's Crenshaw. She has number three, Silva. And the kick goes high. So again, the Wildcats avoid. Knights unable to capitalized on an opportunity, and we stayed tied at one. Biersma put the big foot into it again. Goes up toward midfield. It's number 14, Montez. The Knights will have control. Just kicked it out. They throw it back in right around midfield. That's Crenshaw with the ball. Coming over to the right. Little defenders there for the Wildcats. She kicks it up to the right. That's number 25. Cleared out by number 17, Moradi of the Wildcats. That was Gullickson coming up the right side for the Knights. So we're going to have a throw-in. Throw-in there for the Knights. That's Sanchez there. Also Medina and Moradi. They're defending for the Wildcats. The kick sails errantly out to the right side of the goal. Got about 16:22 to go. There's a couple seconds off on our game clock from the official clock. That'll be Biersma setting up for the goalie kick. She's hammered him across midfield a couple times. This one no different. Back in, the Knights controlled for a moment. Out to the Wildcats, get across midfield. That's number four, Smedley. Back in, the Knights again controlling the ball. Sends it in. Number three from Middle Georgia State gets past the defenders. Pass Biersma and in for the goal. Number three, Sam Silva for Middle Georgia State. So about 15:27 to go. Middle Georgia State takes a 2-1 lead over the Wildcats here. Again, we're at St. Thomas University, Southfield. Wildcats kick the ball back into action. They send it back to Medina. Medina over to Moradi. Back into Biersma. Biersma puts a big foot into it. Up to midfield, headed by number 23, that's Abramoff, over to Moradi. She sends it up to Duplain. The Knights get the ball back, coming up across midfield. They throw it into Crenshaw. Medina's right there, good defense. They got to Moradi, Silva to Crenshaw. The Knights. Crenshaw able to get it back in. Kicks it wide, left of the goal.
Hey, Valentino, let's get this back line thinking a little more now.
A little over 14 minutes to go. Think we may have a substitution going in for Middle Georgia State. Number 12, Macy Hall. Like she's going to be replacing number three, Sam Silva. So Biersma put the foot into it again. Sends it over toward Klein with the ball. Over to Sanchez, over to Moradi. All right, pushing the action up to, over to Smedley. Smedley tried to get into Duplain. The Knights intercept the ball. They're pushing it back up. Number 16. Pell over to Roberts. She sends it in. And there's Biersma. She's set back up for the goalie kick. She sends it deep across the midfield again. Smedley there, there's Duplain. Duplain kicks it up the left side. Gullickson right there to clear the ball out. For the Knights, the Wildcats will have control. Marotti will be throwing it in. We have a substitution, number 10. Kimberly Bovard went in for number 23, Bailey Abramoff. And that's Bovard there with the ball, sends it across to number 6, Town. Number 2, Blanchette had the ball crossed to Sanchez. Now the Knights are bringing it back up. That's Crenshaw with the ball. Sends it across to number 19, Alzapar. Defense by Marotti there and Sanchez. Sends it back into the defense. It's going in toward the cleared out by goal. Nope, oh, sorry, that's number 2. Royzen Trahe, not Gullickson. So the Knights throw it in real quick. Duplain into Bovard. Duplain back to Bovard. Cleared out by Trahe again. Here's some of the coaches send in. Looks like we're gonna have a corner kick. Marotti will be the corner kick. Again, the Knights lead 2-1. In about 11 minutes. Set up for the corner kick. And there's Bovard. The Knights able to clear it back out. Marotti right there still. The Wildcats control the ball. Marotti trying to get in deep. Trahe right there for the Knights. Sends it into Best, the goalie. He's set up for a goalie. Sends it up toward midfield. Knights have the ball there. That's Crenshaw. Good defense by the Wildcats. Knights send it back in. Blanchette was there for the Wildcats. So we'll have the kick. Getting the Wildcats down 2-1. Let's have the kick, sending it up. Deep, and it'll go out of bounds. Still in control of the Wildcats. Down by 1, 2-1 here. Blanchette will get the corner kick. Chet will get the corner kick. Sends it into goal. Went over just a little bit high. There was a shot on goal there. We're going to have another substitution for Johnson & Wales. Number 9, Michelle Meha, going in for number 20, Samantha Klein. We have about a little over 8 minutes to go. Knights kick the ball back up the midfield. 14 Montes from the right side. Goes out, look over the corner kick for the Wildcats. Blanchette going over for the corner kick. Blanchette set up. Last one sailed over the goal. Puts a kick into it. Battle for the ball there. The Knights get it. They got a break here. It's number 18, Crenshaw. So he's going to be an offsides. It was an offsides on the Knights. Wildcats send the ball in quick. Gullick's in there. Sends it across. That's Crenshaw again on the left side this time. Trying to push the action up. Good job by the Wildcats defense there. Knights still able to send it back in. There's Blanchette. Kick across. It's Moratti there. Moratti there for the Wildcats. Again, there's Crenshaw. Sends it across to the right. It's number 12, Macy Hall. Unable to get it in. So Gullickson will have to throw in. The official time is about 6:30 to go. Into Hall. Good defense by number 4, Smedley. 22 DePlain clears it out into the corner area. Gullickson going to have a throw in from the corner. Kick in, cleared out by Sanchez. Ahead, number 17. Whitfield pushing it ahead. He'll be kicked out by the Knights. The Wildcats. DePlain gets it in quick. The Bavard fighting for the ball in the corner with number 32. It's Michaela Taylor. Middle Georgia State to kick it out from the goal area. Up toward the midfield line. Controlled there. Kicked in by Hall. That's number 19. Alzapar kicks into the goal. There's Biersma with the save. Keeps the score 2-1. There's a good kick again. Headed back in by Hall for the Knights. The Knights pushing the pressure again. It's number 13, Chloe Handy, but cleared out. By number 13 for the Wildcats, Melissa Sanchez. Got number 10, Logan Gibbs, substituting in for Middle Georgia State, and also number 9, Sadie Foote. Gibbs will replace, so yes, number 18, Crenshaw. And number 19, Alzapar, is also coming off. Knights, that's save. Lazy kick in. Saved by Biersma. Quickly sends it back up this way. It'll be out of bounds. The Knights get control of the ball. Foot with a throw in. That is number 16 back over to Foot. A good tackle there by Moratti and cleared out over by the corner area. It's like Gullickson coming in. Throws it in. Cleared back out by the Wildcats, but there are the Knights. It's Gullickson and Duplain. Gullickson toward the right corner. Sends it in. It's good defense there by Moratti. Sends it back up. Bavard. Over to number 9. That's Meha. Good defense by the Knights. Gullickson sends it back in. Meha. They go to Whitfield. Sends it back in. Moratti watches it roll out. And it'll be the Wildcats ball. A little over 2 minutes to go on the official time. Duplain in. Kicks it over to Smedley. Smedley back to Duplain. Duplain over to Meha. Meha kicks it up toward midfield. There's Bavard. Back to Meha. Sends it up. Trahey there. Bavard. And the Knights kick it back up. In the Wildcats defense, that's number 12, Sanchez. Stand corrected, that's number 12, Medina. Number 13, Sanchez. Number 2, Blanchett kicks it up toward the midline. 14, Montez, a good tackle there. 9, Meha controls the ball. Over number 4, Smedley. The Knights, Hall kicks it back in. Back in the defense, that's number 12. Medina. That'll be number 17 for Johnson & Wales. Moratti. Moratti with the throw in. Ford got control of the ball. Dribbles it around, able to get across midfield, and then kicked out by Scholin. And Bavard, real quick, back in. Duplain throws the ball in. Bavard, deep in the defense of the Knights. Knights able to clear it. Nine-foot across to number 12, Macy Hall. Sends it up to Chloe Handy. Biersma there with the save. She sends it back up deep. Meha with the header. Over to Montez. Goes out of bounds.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And that'll be the end of the first half. Right now it's the Knights 2, the Wildcats 1. We have a 15-minute intermission, and we'll be back with you for the second half. We're about a minute away from getting started here with the second half. Right now, Middle Georgia State Knights lead the Johnson & Wales Wildcats 2-1. Before we go any farther, Johnson & Wales University and the NAIA would like to take this opportunity to encourage you to help and everyone enjoy today's contest by being a true champion of character, by displaying respect and good sportsmanship. You can help us create a positive environment for the teams and the fans. So we're only a couple seconds away from getting started here with the second half. Once again, the Wildcats trail the Knights 2-1. Both teams getting ready here. We're about 30 seconds getting this second half started. Your goalkeepers once again for the Wildcats, Jenna Biersma, and for the Knights, it's number one, Brooke Best. Here we go, we're about ready to get started here. The second half of NAIA women's soccer between Johnson & Wales University Wildcats and the Knights of Georgia State, Middle Georgia State University. 2-1. In front of us, that's the next year. Blanchett pushes it up. Wildcats kick it in toward the defense. 12 Medina there. That's Crenshaw kicking toward the goal. Off the crossbar. Here's one with another save. And clears it out. So it'll be the Knights' ball. That's Crenshaw for the Knights. She'll be throwing the ball in. And it goes right back out. Just underway here in the second half. Crenshaw with the throw in. The defense there by Medina. Back out to Crenshaw. Crenshaw kicks it back to the middle. Try to get headed in. 23 for Johnson & Wales. Abramoff clears it out. There's Sia. And Knights push it back up. Try to get to Crenshaw. Wildcats are pushing up. Number 15, Torle. There's Sia.
On the net! On the net!
It's Klein. Sends it in. Easy save by Best. Best puts the foot into it. Back up toward midfield. Alzapar for the Middle Georgia State. That's Gullickson up the right side.
Great job, Haley. Great job.
Throw in to Crenshaw. Back over to Gullickson on the right side. Toward the right corner. Kick toward the goal. Off the top crossbar. Rolls out. Biersma get a goal kick. Ends it up deep. Number 11. It's Rudnick. Rudnick up the left side. It's pushed down. No call. And it'll be the Knights ball. Throw in. That's Crenshaw. In the middle, midfield. battling with Abramoff. Crenshaw's controlling right now. Abramoff right there, that's Trollo. They hit legs. It will be Wildcats ball. Kicks it in as Abramoff. Battling for it. That's Sia. Kicks it toward the goal. Good stop by Best. Here's Mo with the big kick. Knights still control it on the Wildcat side. Great right here in front of us. We get back over to number three. Silva on the left. Kick toward Beersma, the goal. Kicked back out. Throws it in. See ya and Trollo right there. Trollo down again. Kick back to the right. Nobody there for the Wildcats. Knights bringing it back up. Tackle there. Trollo a little. Trying to walk it off right now. Blanchette coming up for the kick. Here we go, it'll be a free kick from the outside. Sends it in. And Knights clear it. Abramoff just wide. Wide right of the goal. Score remained 2-1 for the Knights. Sends it back up. Wildcats keep it on the Knights' territory. That's Smedley. Kicks it over to Sia. Inside. Best right there. Best sends it back up. That's number 19 for Johnson & Wales. Gordon keeps it in there for the Wildcats. Over to Trollo. Knights take it back up. Send it over. That is Gullickson. It's Medina there for the Wildcats. Bringing it back up toward the midfield line. Ahead to Rudnick on the left side. She's bringing it up. There's a tackle.
Great job, Dad. You're fine. Hey, Haley, get your rest now.
Wildcats control it. It's toward the middle. Sia misses the header. That was Klein. Had a chance for the kick. Went high. So the Knights will remain 2-1 lead. 37 minutes to go. Knights will kick it up. Heading off back out to Blanchett. Blanchett back in, try to get into Smedley. They cleared it. There's Medina. Over to Gordon. Gordon on the left side of the pitch. Just trying to get around. Knights have control at the midfield.
Good job.
That was Gullickson trying to get it to Crenshaw. Gordon with the throw-in for the Wildcats. Gets up to Trullo. And now Knights will throw it in. We're going to have a switch substitution here in a moment. Knights kick it across to number 3. That's Silva. Pushing the action up the left-hand side. Around Blanchett. Kicking it toward. There's the save. It's Biersma. Back up to midfield. Again. Nice controlling it. That's Crenshaw sending it back in deep. And it'll roll out. So we're going to have a substitution from Middle Georgia State. Number 6, Madison Bush. We're going for number 7, Lauren Tate. At 35 minutes remaining here in this match. Here's my sends a foot it. Number 11, Rudnick bringing up the left-hand side to Trullo. Sent in deep by Klein. It's number 4, Smedley. Down the left-hand corner. She gets around 1, sends it in Trullo. Trullo at the goal and a save by Best. Trullo with a great shot on goal. Good save by Best. Sends it back up the midfield. There's Abraham off. Over to Klein. See ya. Coming over this way. Sends it up. It's Blanchett up the right side here. Knights able to take it away. Now they're trying to push the action over to Crenshaw. To Pell. Medina sends over to Blanchett. Blanchett pushing the action up toward the midfield line. Sends it ahead to Trullo. There's Mo gets a kick to the midfield line. There's Smedley for the Wildcats. And the Knights will control the action. Silva tries a shot wide left. There's the kick up towards Sia. There's Smedley. Midfield at number 17 from Middle Georgia State. Scholin kicks it back in. Number 6, Bush to Crenshaw. Abramoff over to Sanchez. Kicks it ahead. Trullo there for the Wildcats. Misses the pass to C. Yeah. Georgia State trying to kick it ahead to number 8, Parker. Goes out. It'll be a throw in for number 2, Blanchett of the Wildcats. A little over 32 minutes remaining here. Handball. Tip puts a foot into it. Sends it in deep. There's Sia on the right-hand side. Dribbling the ball around. Gets a shot in. Good stop by number two. Another shot. And the Knights able to get it away from their goal. Now crossing the midfield line. Back up. We got Crenshaw on the outside. Sends it in. Stop by Biersma. Remains the score 2-1. So we may have a substitution going in here momentarily for the Knights. Trulow over to Klein. Klein sends it back up to Sia. Gets a foot into it. Rudnick on the left side. So it went out and it will remain Wildcats ball. Medley and Sia. Knights control the ball. That's Crenshaw. Over to number six. That's Bush on the right-hand side of the pitch. And number 12. That's Medina. Bringing it back up the left-hand side. Trulow. This is over to Crenshaw. It's Gordon. Kicked it out of bounds. All right, so we're going to have some substitutions going in here. It'll be number 7. Lauren Tate going in for number 25, Hannah Golickson. And for Johnson & Wales, you're going to have number 22, Jaleel DePlain. Number 10, Kimberly Bavard. And number 14, Yanelli Montez. Going in the game. Georgia State with the throw in. There's Gordon back over. The numbers are on. That's Sanchez, number 13. Good defense there. Bringing it back up the left side. Put the foot into it up to Bavard. It'll go out of bounds. Middle Georgia State will have a throw-in. The Knights lead 2-1, under 30 minutes. Bush pitches it back to, I believe that's number 18, Crenshaw. They kick it in. Biersma there with the save. That was number 8. Marissa Parker going in for the shot for the Knights. Over to Bavard. There's Smedley. Smedley's got the ball. Kicks it over to the right. That was DePlain. It's going back up. That's Parker for the Knights. They have him off for the Wildcats. Crenshaw back up. That's Silva off the left side with Biersma. Good save by Biersma. Keeps the score 2-1. Back up the midfield, there's Bavard. To be controlled by the Knights. Number 17, Scholin. Sends it back in. That's Gordon. And it was out. So the Knights will throw it back in. We got a whistle. The wind's starting to pick up here. St. Thomas University. Again, it's Johnson Wale University Wildcats 1, Middle Georgia State University Knights 2. We got about 26:45 remaining in this match. Sent in by the Knights. There's the header. It's controlled by the Knights. number 19, Lauren Alzapar, with the kick, went high. Number 16, going in, Kylie Grundy, going in for Bailey Abramoff here. Bearsma sends the ball up. Headed back in. Bearsma comes up. Pushes the ball up by Gordon. And the ball rolls out. Ball stays on the Wildcats' side of the pitch. Looks like they have an injury. I see the players down. I believe it's number 18, Crenshaw. Around about 25-35. About 25-35 to go. Still attending to the down player. I have a chance to talk about some of the sponsors. The JWU Fund at Johnson Wales University. Our goal is to provide students with the highest quality, professionally focused education and a full university experience, yet make it as affordable as possible. The JWU Fund offers opportunities for alumni, parents, and friends to help us put today's and tomorrow's students to the path of success. More than 90% of our students need aid, but the nation's economic troubles have made student loans harder to obtain. Again, that's JWU Fund. We're gonna get back to action here momentarily. Again, let's reset the score. We're at St. Thomas University. We're right now with 25-35 remaining. It is Middle Georgia State University Knights 2, the Johnson and Wales University Wildcats 1. 25-35 remaining, which will start on the sound of the whistle. Bearsma puts foot into the ball across the midfield line. It's number 32 for the Knights. Taylor. Send it in deep. Number 19 for Middle Georgia State. Zalzapar sends it over to number 6. The defense for the Wildcats there. Kicks it back into Bearsma. Bearsma sends it deep to the midfield line. There's Smedley with the header. That's Klein pushing it ahead. There's Duplain coming up from behind. Cleared out by number two of Middle Georgia State. That's Trahey. Not on Handy. So Johnson & Wales University. Blanchette throwing it in. There's a throw in there. Smedley right there. From 16, that's Grundy. Knights control the ball. Ball goes in toward the goal. 13 across the three. There's Butch. Great save. Diving. Certainly save, but Biersma dives onto the ball, preventing the opportunity for the Knights to increase their lead. There's Brevard. Good hustle play. Getting it across the midfield. A tackle. Slide tackle try by number seven. That was Tate. Brevard had it going up the left side and cleared out. I believe that was cleared out by a Knights defender. Team to throw in. That's Smedley. There's Bravardo. Bravard. Montez the throwing in. There's Smedley. Smedley tries to kick it in. Good defense there by Taylor of the Knights. Throw in. Kick. There's a kick toward the goal. It's by Bavard. We're about 22-22 to remain here. Knights kick the ball up. It's number 16. Grundy was there for the Wildcats. Kicked it over to Brevard on the left side. Right now the Knights control the ball. Their side of the field. Klein sets it up. It'll be number 19. That's Gordon. Throws it in. There's Duplain. Kick back up by the Knights. That's Gordon. Sends it over to Gordon, looking for the middle of the field. Sending it back. 13 Sanchez. Knights are attacking. It's Medina. Playing keep away right now. They send it back to Biersma. Puts a big foot into it. Sends it up toward the midfield. Montez was there. Whistle. And Gordon will get the kick from there. Sends it sailing deep into nice territory. It's Montez. Sends it in with a good sliding tackle. Trying to get the number for you. Again, the wind picking up here. All right, so we're going to have a corner kick. Number 19, that's Gordon. Sends it in. Missed opportunity there by the Wildcats. They still have control of it. So Medina sends it back out to Sanchez. Sanchez sends it back in deep. Toward Brevard. Just missed the opportunity. And now the Knights trying to clear it back out. 13-3. That's Silva. Sends it up to 18. I believe that's 18 Crenshaw. Over number six, Bush. Biersma there to cut it off the attack. So we're under 20 minutes remaining. Beersma sends it up to Medina. Medina back to Beersma. Beersma puts Bigfoot into it. There's Smedley, Bavard, and the Knights control it. It's Trahey, sends it back deep. Gibbs, now it's it. We got Duplain on a breakaway. She's by herself. Suits, Best with the stop. Good save. Breakaway opportunity by Duplain. Best puts a foot into it. Sends back in by Gordon. There's Bavard. That's Taylor for the Knights. Smedley. He's got the ball. Kicks over to Duplain. Back to Smedley. Duplain on the right side. Tried to kick it in like she might have been out on the line. A missed opportunity there for the Wildcats. It's 2-1, Knights lead. A little over 18 minutes to go. Again, we're at St. Thomas University. Marissa Parker bringing it up. Over to Handy. Blanchette sends it back in. That's Smedley right there. Sends it across. Klein was there. Back out. Gordon kicks it back in. Knight trying to get it out. Montez into Bavard. Knight's trying to get it out. Handy. 19. Alzapar kicks it ahead. That's Beersma. Big kick. Montez, try to get it back in. Need a slip, they kick it up the right side. We're going to have a stoppage in play here at 16:47. We have a player down for Johnson Wales Wildcats. It's number 14, Yanelli Montez. Knights lead 2-1 over the Wildcats. We got a chance. We're going to step aside here. We'll be right back. Again, the score here at St. Thomas University, the Johnson & Wales Wildcats 1, Middle Georgia State University Knights 2. We're back here for the last 16:47 of the game. We're after this. We're about to get back underway. Montez able to walk off on her own. Again, the Knights lead 2-1 here. 16:47 to go. Knights got it in Wildcats territory. Parker sent it in, Biersma there. Sends it again, deep, midfield. Dayton Crenshaw tries to kick it ahead, good defense. Number 13, Sanchez. Kicks it back up, Bavard. Bavard, let's see, it looks like into Smedley. Smedley sends it back up to Sia. Number 8, she's got a chance on the left-hand side. Kicks it ahead to Duplain. Best there for the save. Best puts foot to it. Gordon. Over to Sia. Be a throw-in. Bush. Grab substitution going in for Middle Georgia State, number 25, Hannah Gullickson. Looks like she'll be replacing number 7, Lauren Tate. And also for the Wildcats, number 23, Abramoff going in. Number 17, Isabella Marotti. And number 15, Sarah Trollo, all in. Bavard, Duplain coming out. So here we go. Marotti right in. And gets the ball up. Think she'll get the throw in. To see ya. Got a little bit of a trip on the Wildcats. So the Knights send it in. That's number 2, Trahi. Sends it in to Crenshaw. Sent it a little bit too far ahead for Bush. So it will be Biersma getting an opportunity here. Boot over here to the right side. The Knights keep it on the Wildcats side. It's Medina over to Blanchett. Abramoff keeps it going. 20 Klein over to Marotti. She's up the left-hand side. Knight there, good defense. Steal. That's number 16 for Middle Georgia State. Anna Pell across 18, that's Crenshaw. And the Wildcats get it back. See you again up the left-hand side. Push there. The Knights will control the ball. Trahi with the kick. We have a substitution waiting to go in. Got a chance here on the right side. Sends it above Biersma. And it's a goal for number 3, it looked like. Sam Silva. Not sure if it was Silva or the kick. So we got a little over 12 minutes. Might have been number six, Madison Bush, with the goal. It'll be three. Knights pushing the action back up to the Wildcat side. 3-1 lead here. It's on the 20 Klein. 23 Abramoff. 16 from Middle Georgia State. Pell sends it across over to Crenshaw. Crenshaw bringing up the middle of the pitch. It across to the left. Zalzapar sent a little too far. Biersma there. Sends it back up. That's Sia now. Cross midfield. Sends it to the right. There's Smedley. But good defense by number 8, Parker of Middle Georgia State. Go out. Sia throws it in. It's number 15, Trillo. Kicks it over to Abramoff. Sends it back out to Gordon. Gordon back over to Sanchez. Brings all the way over to the right. Blanchette. Kicks it into Trillo. Trillo with an opportunity here. Cleared out by number 2, Trahey. Official time is 10:25. Throw into Trillo. Trying to work around this defense. Sends it in. Nobody there for the Wildcats. And it'll roll out right there. Number 17. Bell Marat. Sorry, number 17 for Georgia State. Middle Georgia State. Maha Sholin in for number 19, Lauren Alzapar. Here we go. The Knights will control the ball. 3-1 lead. The official time looks to be 9:33. Kicked ahead. That's number 3, Silva, on the left side here. Kicked back out. That's number 16, Pell. Still battling for it. Back out to Silva. Sent in. Biersma's there with the save. So 3-1, Biersma sends it back up. See us right there battling Gullickson of the Knights. Gullickson sends it back up. Be Wildcats ball. Marotti running for the throw in. There's a throw in over to Sia. That's Crenshaw for the Knights. She's got the ball, dribbling up the middle. Shoots it over to Silva. Biersma there with the save. The stop. Biersma puts a big foot into it and send it over here. And again, it'll be number 16 for Middle Georgia State. Pell and Sholin into Silva, back over to Sholin.
cleared out by the Wildcats. So we're going under 7:30 to go. Throw in for the Knights at Sholin on the left side of the pitch. Sends it over to number 8. That's Parker. Gets around, throws a shot in. Biersma there with the save. And a big kick. And again, the Knights are there. Headbutts it in, but that's Abramoff. Kicks it back up. Smedley right here on the right-hand side. Taking it up the right-hand side. Sends it in. There's Trollo. And unable to get it around Best. Best came out. Caused her to change direction of the shot. And it goes wide left. So we're under 7 minutes to go. 3-1 lead for the Knights. Substitution for Johnson and Wales. The Wildcats in. Fiona Whitfield in for number 4, Sydney Smedley. Silva over here sends it up ahead. That's Sanchez. Sends it in. Abramoff back across midfield. Blanchett sends it deep into territory. Right back out by the Knights. That's Schlein. Sits it over to number 17, who sent it to Crenshaw. Crenshaw trying to get around the defenders. That's Klein. Number 20. So they may get a corner kick for Middle Georgia State University. Trickery there by the Knights doesn't work out. Marotti sent it up, but that's number 16. Pell for the Knights sends it out to number 17. That's Sholin. Cross to McDonald. Crenshaw's got it on the right side. Back over to McDonald. Going down toward the right corner, and it'll go out. And the Wildcats, Marotti, good defense there. Biersma will be able to put her big foot into it. Under 4 minutes to go. Biersma set, send it deep. Abramoff there. That's number 16 for Middle Georgia State. That's Schlein. Sorry, that's Pell on the left-hand side. Gets it across the middle. Sanchez there with the defense. Clears it back out, but that's McDonald for the Knights. Over to Crenshaw. Crenshaw. Over to Parker on the left-hand side. Kicked out of bounds. Send it in toward Beersma. Easily picked up. And we have a substitution going in from middle. Towards it is Ebenhoff. Almost there. She stays down on the play. That's Whitfield sent it in. Staying with the play. The Knights send it back out. 16 Schlein. Sorry, 16 Spell. Number 9 Foot. It's around. 16 Pell again. Sends it in toward Beers. Easy save for Beersma on that one. Sends Foot into that one. Foot sends it in toward Crenshaw. There's Pell. That's Medina. Good tackle by Spell. McKay sends in Emmerhoff. Over to Whitfield. Whitfield had it for a minute. Trahey in for the Knights. Sends it up. Sorry, the wind's picking up here. Number 9, Foot, bringing it back up. Left side over to Crenshaw. Crenshaw.
1 minute.
And number 10 on the right side. That's Gibbs. Trying to get around the tackle. By Marotti. So from Middle Georgia State, number 11, Caitlin McDonald. Going into the game. And it'll be number 10, Logan Gibbs coming out for the Knights. Throw in. And the Wildcats, Moratti. Send the ball back up. About 13 seconds left.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Send a shot
4,
in.
3,
very wide.
2,
Beersma. And that it will be the final whistle. So the final score at the end of this game, the Middle Georgia State University Knights 3, the Johnson & Wale University Wildcats 1. Very hot day here in Miami Gardens, Florida. Georgia State University will improve to 4-1 for the Wildcats. Johnson & Wales University will fall to 1-2.
All right, we're going to send it down to the field, and Lucia, she has some players standing by, so we're going to get some interviews. We're going to send it down to Lucia.
Here at St. Thomas University, as we kicked off against Middle State Georgia Johnson & Wales Wildcats, I'm here with Captain Sarah Trujillo. Sarah, what was the energy on the field today?
I feel like we were out there, we were working hard and stuff. There's a lot of energy, which especially in the start, which was good. And throughout the game, there was still, like, we played our hearts out.
And seeing how the game unfolded today, what are a few things you'll work on this week to prepare you for what's next?
I feel like just finishing in the attacking third, we have the whole buildup, but we just need to connect that one pass or finish on frame or on goal and, like, reward ourselves because we work so hard and everything with the defense, the midfield, but we just need to finish in the attacking third.
Well, we look forward to all those finishes yet to come in this season. Thank you, Sarah, and we'll see you again. Thank you.
And that'll wrap it up here from St. Thomas University. I want to thank Matt and Christian. Great job on the camera work. Sean Stanley saying, see you long. So long.